Good morning. Oh, Gator Golf USA. Hump day. Truck chat. It's approximately 48 degrees and raining. Yes, raining. Almost 50 degrees. What is today, the 15th? February? Oh man, I'm telling you. It's about a week ago we got the blizzard. A week ago tomorrow. Just unbelievable. Scheduled for a haircut on Friday. Might sneak one in. Try to do it tomorrow afternoon after work, but I get off at 4:30. Sometimes it's hard to get into the salon. Maybe I get up there Friday morning. But we'll see. If you see me Thursday night at the simulator with a haircut, you know. Yeah, it's definitely windy out. But it's almost 50 degrees on a Wednesday morning in February. Technically, tomorrow's my Friday because I work a 4-day week. So, but it's still Wednesday. Seems a little calmer in the city limits. Thank you. catch you guys later.